Thank you for the call. Actually, just a couple of quick points, actually. First of all, what tonight has sort of demonstrated is really how town council meetings should be run.
Yes, we're here.
Because we're actually having a dialogue, you see.
Absolutely.
And we're actually finding things out that aren't being kind of, I won't say hidden away, but we're not having to kind of chip at the rock face of information with a large axe just to get an answer. Now, one thing I would say, just very quickly, is I'm sure there is a lot of mistrust about the fact that information is not forthcoming. If only there was some kind of electronic media out there that this town council could use to get its message across to the electorate. Like some kind of group where people kind of put their faces, you see, or something, you know, put the twit into Twitter. 15 months ago, I suggested to this town council they embrace social media. 15 months later, here we are. I also find it very, very hard to believe, I find it very, very hard to comprehend that when you have members on this town council who are of the same party as members of this town council who sit as district councillors, who also probably go and have sherry and mince pies with the decision makers at North Somerset Council when Christmas comes around, that they have absolutely no way of influencing or representing us at the district level. This was no more epitomised at the last town council meeting by Councillor Cameron, a man I admire immensely, really do, where it was to do with Bristol Road, and he said to a resident, you should write to North Somerset Council. I don't know, I think a conscientious councillor would say, let me take that up on your behalf.
Yes.
So, for a residents' meeting tonight, we've heard from a lot of councillors wearing odd hats. It's one minute I'm a councillor, but I'm standing here talking as a resident, but I'm talking as a resident about things to do with me as a councillor at a residents' meeting. But if there's one thing this has demonstrated tonight by having a slightly altered format is dialogue. Let's have a dialogue in this town. As Caritas said, we don't need to stick to these standing orders. They belong to another age. A lot of the people moving into this town don't belong to that age. So please, let's look at moving things forward and have a dialogue.